There was a little ship, and she sailed on the sea. And the name of the ship was the Turkish Rebellee. She sailed on the lonely, lonesome water. She sailed on the lonesome sea. Up stepped a little sailor, saying, "What'll you give to me to sink that ship to the bottom of the sea? If I'll sink her in the lonely, lonesome water, if I'll sink her in the lonesome sea. I have a house, and I have lands, and I have a daughter that shall be at your command. If you'll sink her in the lonely, lonesome water, if you'll sink her in the lonesome sea." He bowed on his breast, and away swam he. He swam till he came to the Turkish Rebellee. He sank her in the lonely, lonesome water. He sank her in the lonesome sea. Some had hats and some had caps, a-trying to stop the saltwater gaps. But she sunk in the lonely, lonesome water. She sunk in the lonesome sea. Some are playing cards and some are shooting dice, and others stood around a-giving good advice. As she sunk in the lonely, lonesome water, as she sunk in the lonesome sea. He bowed on his breast, and away swam he. He swam till he came to the golden willow tree. "I've sunk her in the lonely, lonesome water. I've sunk her in the lonesome sea. Now, Captain, will you be as good as your word? Or either will you take me in on board? I've sunk her in the lonely, lonesome water. I've sunk her in the lonesome sea. No, I won't be as good as my word, and neither will I take you in on board. Though you've sunk her in the lonely, lonesome water, though you've sunk her in the lonesome sea. If it were not for the love I have for your men, I'd do unto you just as I've done unto them. I'd sink you in the lonely, lonesome water. I'd sink you in the lonesome sea." He bowed on his breast, and down sunk he, a-bidding farewell to the golden willow tree. He sank in the lonely, lonesome water. He sank in the lonesome sea.